I don't see any Illusion soldiers yet.
They're likely headed for the castle. We better go to Flora Port. That's the port closest to Fearnay Castle. You might remember it from your first time here.
Right, my first time here. I was so taken in by those beautiful rolling hills. Oh no.
What's wrong?
Smoke. From the northeast.
That's the direction of Flora Port. Oh, they must have... No, no, no!
Let's go! Flora!
Why would they do this? These people aren't soldiers. Farmers live here. Families!
Don't give in to despair, Alfred. For your kingdom's sake, we have to be strong. There are more Illusion warships off the coast. If any more make land, Fearnay will crumble. We need to fend off the incoming vessels, and then rescue as many villagers as we can.
Oh dear, what a mess! Ugh, the smell from that smoke, it's really quite horrid.
Zephia. And Vale, you too? I'm guessing this is your handiwork.
No, absolutely not. We only just got here. I heard you'd be coming to Fearnay and I wanted to talk.
Why do you think we're here? Because we saw Illusia's army coming. Your army. The one that's burning Flora to the ground. You're Sombron's daughter. How can you not know what his forces are doing?
I'm not sure. Gris, did you order this attack? Is that how you knew where to go? Gris, tell me!
Sure, I knew about the attack, but I'm not the one who gave the order.
Well then, who did? What monster told our forces to attack a town of innocent people?
Why, it was you.
What?
The homes up in smoke, the people burning to death, crying for help, any help at all. It was your design, your command.
Mine?
We finally made it. What did I miss?
Forgive our lateness. There was a complication.
Arnie? Mavir?
Hey, Lady Vale! Hope you've had some rest after that long trip. Guess I'm a little late. But I am ready and raring to kill everyone in town, like you said!
What? Why would you do such a horrible thing? Those are innocent people!
Innocent? It's not like you to care about that.
Oh, I get it. You switched, huh? You're the boring one.
Switched? The boring... What do you mean? Someone explain this to me!
All right, it was a chore dealing with you anyway. I'll tell you the truth. You should hear this as well, Divine One.
The truth?
You want to know why you're clueless? Why you can't remember ordering the attack? Because it was the other Lady Vale's doing, along with every other move we've made.
The other Vale?
Lord Sombron desired a fell child suitable to carry on his legacy. You disobeyed him, failed to use your fell dragon powers, wished for peace. You were a defect, unworthy of your parentage. Thus, Lord Sombron gave me the power to make a few adjustments.
What adjustments?
What did you do to her?
It was simple, really. I strengthened your draconic impulses the teensiest bit. Then you thought nothing of killing humans. You embodied Lord Sombron's will. Killing Lumera, stealing the rings, unleashing the corrupted across Elios. All you're doing.
That's why I kept waking up in places I didn't recognize.
Yes. As your consciousness slept, the other was awake. Carrying out her work. Think of it. You fighting the corrupted that you had created. But it gets better. the Fell Dragon's daughter and the Divine Dragon became friends. Hilarious, isn't it? And pathetic.
No. No! I'm sorry. You're right. I've done horrible things.
The person who killed my mother and stole our rings, it was Vale. But not...
There you have it, Lady Vale. I'd say the misunderstanding has been resolved.
Sephia? Riss? Marnie? Mavir? You weren't my friends! I'm alone! I've always been alone!
Vale, it's all right. Please, let me help you.
How about no?
From this point on, I no longer have any need of you. Sleep now. Go on. Drift off into a dream.
No!
Time to wake up, Lady Vale. We do need you. I know how disappointed you would be if you were to miss the bloodshed.
You're a liar! Nothing like that.
Thank you for waking me, Zephia. I've been so looking forward to having some fun. Fetch me the Ring of the Hero King.
Yes, as you wish.
Marth!
And my hounds, prepare yourselves as well.
Whatever you desire, my lady.
How exciting this is. I hope they have the endurance to at least resist a little. It's no fun if they just die. Right? Don't you agree? You know, seeing as how I don't share memories with that pathetic little girl, I simply had no idea you and I were friends now. I hope that you can forgive my rudeness.
Your apology means nothing to me. You're not Vale. Give her back!
Rest assured that I am Vale. Yes. In fact, I am Vale in her truest form. Only one of us deserves the honor of calling the Great Fell Dragon her father. That honor belongs to me and me alone.
My friends, it's time to fight!
Oh, that's right. I have an exciting surprise.
Ivy, and you, Divine Dragon, it's...
King Hyas?
Father!
He's not. This is corrupted.
You mean...
Looks good as new, hmm? Not like Father's King Morian. When I create the corrupted, they're but at times that can be a hindrance.
This...
Princess Ivy,
Why me?
For stealing the rings from distant... Ever since then... Hyacinth. I intended to give you the ring of the Lady of the Plains. Take this instead. The ring.
Yes, Link.
You would have me fight my own...
No! You can't... Don't you understand how cruel...
Cruel? This is easy... Speaking of fun... All of the emblem ring. Six on your side, six on mine.
Vale.
Now then, let the killing begin.
Thank you.
My goodness, how awful!
Where are we headed? So unpleasant.
Understood. That was cool, was it not?
I'll protect you.
No mistakes.
Got it. The stage is mine.
Here goes.
My will is firm. Of course.
All is set.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
Unforgivable. I will endure.
You hit me, I'll show you pain!
My goodness, how awful!
Emblem engage!
sorry.
I will not forget your loss.
Grant me...
I hear you. Grant me. Watch this.
You were a worthy opponent.
I'm too good.
All flowers eventually wilt. Not looking good. I'm sorry you had to see that. At your service.
Think whatever you like.
Direct me.
I'll apologize later.
That was cool, was it not? Let's do this! You have my respect. Don't fear for me. Don't worry about me. Yes. Unforgivable.
Stop it.
This is my redemption.
I'm so... with pride. You were a worthy opponent. Of course.
I had no choice but to win.
I will never fail.
I've been better. Glad we met.
If I can, I shall.
By a bunch of weaklings. My will is firm.
Allow me.
Think whatever you like.
here until the end.
That was cool, was it not? You were a worthy opponent.
I'll do my best.
All right.
You think you can defeat me? The Hounds are victorious.
Shall we?
I'm sweating.
I'm sorry.
No need for...
The emblem is going wild. This poses a real...
Glad we met.
I will not forget your loss. I'm too good.
Lord Sol.
I'm sorry.
Here we go.
I cannot accept
this. The moment I slipped into the Fell Dragon's thrall, my fate was sealed. Ivy, Nortensia, Illusia.
A new tool. Can you defeat your old friend?
Sure, okay. I'm sorry.
Lovely performance. I'll be okay.
attempt to stop you.
Hero King. Impressed?
I'll manage. Here goes. Emblem, engage. We won't give up. Let the show begin.
Direct me. I will never fail. Can't believe...
My resolve is unchanged.
The choice is yours. Join me for one song.
I can help.
No. It's not possible. How could this happen? I promise you will not survive.
Damn, the ring we gave Hyacinth.
We gotta protect the other ones. Let's get them onto the ship.
I will take the ring of the Hero King.
Come, my lady. We must hurry. Is something the matter?
Zephia, give me your ring.
What are you planning?
Just do it.
Very well.
Why?
I know you can't forgive me for all the things I've done. But still, you must know. I need you to know that even though our friendship was brief, it meant everything.
What the hell?
You filthy defect! When we return, I'll see that you never wake up again!
Mavier, keep an eye on those other rings!
Understood.
The Ring of the Holy Knight. Thank you, Vale. Emblem Sigurd. Emblem Leaf.
As am I. All this time within my dimmed consciousness.
Sigurd.
As you saw, they have been twisting Vale's mind, and you... With Sombron's movement limited, it is she...
I see.
Should we try to rescue her?
First, we have to help the people of... We can go to Illusia after we've put out the remaining fight. With this fight, we have 8 rings.
Yes. Victory...
Alfred, why don't you go to the cat? Tell Queen Ev what has happened.
Yeah. Leave the village...
Thanks, everyone.
Be safe, Vale.